Hi, I'm Clara Maranville. I'm the senior pastor of the Vineyard Church of San Antonio. I've been doing that for a long time. It's been a lot of fun. Anyway, I am a spiritual director. I'm married. I have 5 grown daughters, and I have 11 grandkids, which is a lot of fun. But I really love doing spiritual direction with all the other things I do. And so I thought, instead of just talking to you about spiritual direction and giving you information, that I would actually walk you through a 3-minute session. Yeah, we can do that. And in this session, you're going to slow down and experience God, possibly see Him and hear His voice, which would be awesome. So if you just trust me for the next 3 minutes, I'll walk you through this process. All right, so it's helpful to close your eyes. So close your eyes. Going to use your imagination and just listen to me as I walk you through the process. Okay. Come, Holy Spirit. Okay, take a deep breath in and blow out. Let's do that one more time. This time, just see if you can release some of the tension you're experiencing. Deep breath in and blow out. Okay, now I'm going to invite you to use your imagination and imagine being in a really amazing, beautiful place that you would like to be and meet with Jesus. Imagine what it looks like, maybe the smells, maybe the sounds. And notice that Jesus is with you. Maybe He's sitting down, maybe He's facing you, but He's there with you. Okay, with your eyes still closed and imagining Jesus there with you, I want you to notice your longing to be with Jesus. Just notice what it feels like. Jesus sees it. He sees your longing for Him. Okay. And in that place, Jesus wants you to notice and acknowledge His longing to meet with you. Could you do that? Just notice His longing for you. He sees you. He knows you. He's happy to be with you. So then Jesus says to you, He's just going to ask you one question. He wants you to take your time with that question. Is there anything you want to ask me, little one? Okay, maybe you'd like to hear from Him. So in your mind, just ask Jesus, is there anything you want to show me? Is there anything you want to say to me? And just put your hand out like this so you can receive what He's got for you. Just like that. And just be still there for as long as you need. And then I'll close our time with Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.